name is Neil. I have been learning Kung Fu for 2 years in Shaolin Kung Fu Wona. I hope everyone was doing well and staying healthy. But anyway, today we are going to learn the stands of Kung Fu before we move on to forms and the cool weapons you have seen before. So, the first stance we will learn today is called Ma Bu. Both knees have to be bent and your feet have to be parallel. But of course, your back has to be straight for all the movements. Next, there's Gong Fu. One leg is bent and one leg is extended. The extended leg, the foot is sideways. The last movement we will learn for today is Pu Bu. You have to be bent all the way down. And one leg has to be bent up and the other leg is extended, just like Kung Fu. And you can do it the other side also, same as Kung Fu. I hope you guys practice what you have just learned today, the movements. Ma Bu, Kung Fu, Pu Bu.